I spend my time just thinking about you. Every single day, guess I'm really missing you. And all those things we used to do. Hey girl, what's
up? It's Jessica Canning here, standing outside Alto, where we're holding our 2009 fashion party in association with Versace Fragrances and Harvey Nichols. So it's set out to be a good night, let's go inside and take a look.
And all those things we used to do. Hey girl, what's up, girl? What's up?
So I'm inside Alto, 2009 fashion show party with Jonathan Lippman. So Jonathan, I've heard that you have an agency, so you looking after anyone exciting at the moment?
We're always looking after exciting people. We look after 92 people from States clients and UK clients. So we've got some really interesting ones.
Yeah, gonna name a few names?
Paris Hilton we look after for Europe. Ironic's one of our artists, Jason Derulo, who just had a number 3 with Watch Your Man. So there's a few interesting ones there, definitely.
So what brought you down to Alto to our fashion party tonight?
I love it tonight, it's been great. This is my baby, I'm one of the four owners. So when it's something exciting, it's always nice to see it come alive at the club.
Lovely, and you think tonight's been a success? You had a good night?
It brought her here, so I think so.
Can you see me halfway?
Yeah, I was really happy with the turnout. We got a good response from the crowd. I'd like to thank Elite Parties for setting this up for us. It's a really good crowd and I'm really happy with it.
Brilliant. Have you been to Alto before?
No, I've never been here before. I've heard about it and I'm really impressed.
We're modelling in association with Versace Fragrances.
You guys having a good night?
Yeah.
Only wish.
Girl. So I'm here with Bit, who's the director for ABP Clothing. So how do you reckon it went tonight?
It went pretty well, it was very good. Even though I was in the backstage, it was more exciting to see people and actually people feedback realised that it was worthwhile to make a fashion show in here.
So I know you're kind of in competition, but what do you reckon about the other clothing brands?
Very, very good. It's not been about competition, they got very good guideline, very good, very concept, and they say keep it going on, they'll be big in one day. Same as us, we is our target as well and goal in one day.
Can you meet me halfway?
I think it was pretty good. I think there's some room for improvement, but overall I was really, really happy. I think all the models did really well. I think the brands we were working with were fantastic, and it was an ideal venue. Alto is a fantastic venue. I think Elite did well to put it all together in the time frame that we had as well. It went well.
Brilliant. So what was the inspiration for tonight?
The inspiration tonight was definitely giving up-and-coming designers, new designers, a platform to showcase their work, also giving models an opportunity to kind of get out there and really, you know, bring themselves to the forefront. Also, I think, you know, product placement, we have Versace Fragrance down here tonight. It was all about introducing, combining lots of different elements together and really doing a lot of marketing and promotion for the brand and for Elite.